Hans Langseth asked to preserve his 17-foot, 6 inches long beard, 1927. Josephine Clafoulia, known as the Bearded Lady of Geneva, 1853. Louis Coulon's unique 13-foot-long beard, a nest for his cats, 1904.